authorize them for the consideration of a bill to enact to authorize the issue for the Federal Capital Territory Administration Statutory Revenue Fund of Federal Capital Territory Administration Account. The total sum of ₦243,374,511,077 only, of which the sum of 55 million billion only is for personnel cost, while the sum of 57,610,188,661 naira only is for overhead costs, while the balance of 130,720,897,169 only for capital projects for the service of the Federal Capital Territory of India for the financial year ending on 31st December 2019. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I move.
Overhead cost 685 million naira carry. Total 720,645,637 naira carry. Security Services Department personnel cost 55,033,110 naira carry. Overhead cost 2,169,740,000 naira carry. Subtotal 2,224,773,110 naira carry. Treasury personnel cost 1,407,704,152 naira carry. Overhead cost 5,023,272,832 naira carry. Subtotal 6,430,976,984 naira carry. Department of Economic Planning personnel cost 167,678,757 naira carry. Overhead cost 215,450,000 naira carry. Subtotal 383,128,757 naira carry. FCT Establishment and Training Department personnel cost 307,022,462 naira carry. Overhead cost 1,853,755,652 naira carry. Subtotal 2,160,778,114 naira carry. FCT Audit Department personnel cost 84,128,635 naira carry, 977 naira only, of which the sum of 55,043,425,247 naira only is for personnel costs, while the sum of 57,610,188,661 naira only is for overhead costs, while the balance of 130,720,897,169 naira only is for capital projects for the service of the Federal Capital Territory Abuja for the financial year ending on 31st December 2019 and approved clauses 1 to 8 of the report, the schedule, the explanatory memorandum, and the long title of the bill.